Hi, I'm Amber Essenmacher, a physician assistant supporting patients with myeloproliferative neoplasms, or MPNs, like myelofibrosis or MF. The spleen is an organ located to the left of the stomach, under the rib cage. The spleen helps filter the blood and fight infection. In myelofibrosis, the spleen may become enlarged. The medical term for this is splenomegaly. While the exact cause of the enlargement is unknown, in MF, the spleen may become involved in blood cell production and may become larger. Why are doctors concerned about the enlargement of the spleen in patients with MF? First, enlargement of the spleen may cause symptoms. Because the spleen is located so close to the stomach, an enlarged spleen may compress the stomach, making it difficult for the stomach to expand normally when eating. Because of this, patients with MF whose spleens are enlarged may experience early satiety, meaning they feel full after eating only a little food. Enlargement of the spleen may also cause abdominal pain or discomfort under the left ribs. But there are other reasons to be concerned about an enlarged spleen. There is evidence that enlargement of the spleen can be a sign of MF getting worse. In addition, the spleen can hold on to blood cells, making low blood cell counts worse. Your healthcare team that manages your MF can assess your spleen size during your visits. Because it can be difficult to get an accurate reading on spleen size by physical exam alone, your doctor may order an imaging test to provide a more accurate measure. Remember, it's important to be informed about what's going on and what to expect. This allows you to take an active role in your own health.